What's going on? It's Alexander here, back with some more Dragon Age Inquisition. I've legitimately never been to this area at all, like even in any of the failed attempts. I feel like over here should actually be the way forward. Makes the most sense. Because it looks like there's a thing right through. Maybe I just missed where we're supposed to go. Yeah, okay, that's at least forward, so this has to be the way. More Red Templars. Hey, how's it going? Boom. Will he, though? Have we picked up? Yeah, we have. Alrighty. Pop, 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 pop. More elf fruit, we definitely need more of that. Well, at least they die together, I guess. No. Just continue. More reasons to take out as many Red Templars as we can. Just more reasons were needed. Oh, well, that's gonna take you a while to get down here, so. Go ahead, come on down here, big guy. Oh! Are you gonna be useful and give us loot at the very least? No. Well, I see another quest. What do we got this way? Gotta find a way up the mountain first, I guess. Which, yeah, we're gonna have to go that way anyway, so perfect. And that's below us. Die. And there's another place claimed. Down here, maybe? No. Okay, there's like a whole town below us, seemingly. Locked doors, landmarks.
Inquisitor, if you have a moment.
God, I love the views in this game. Alrighty.
How far?
Keep me close.
Okay, I guess Barrick didn't want to finish that sentence. Go deal with that in a second.
There must be something here.
Let's just watch. Free and peace, which was the best I remember. Grey Warden. Let it join us one. I don't need to sacrifice carry member in the battle. That means there is probably a Grey Warden in here. Let our team go deal with them while we get a little bit of loot.
It still feels good to be helping the Grey Wardens, even after everything.
There's a little man annoying that one. But they'll respond with the thing I let go. Look at Dr. Never did eat. Yeah, you definitely made it far, didn't you, buddy? Should have just done what you were told there. Thank you. Alrighty. Get in here. I'm not really worried about that.
I am sorry about your friend. Losing someone is difficult.
Thank you. The death itself was painful than what came before. Seeing a good spirit twisted, its nature defiled. Those mages knew nothing of my friend. Worse, they did not care.
I don't know what to say.
Nor will you, till you've seen ignorance snatch away all that you love. Pray such a day never finds you.
Boom, boom, boom. Uh-oh. Well, and I fell again. The amount of times I've fallen here. Ooh, that's a good shield. Get rid of that one. At the very least, it'll be a good amount of money. Again, if at the very least it'll be a good amount of money. Okay, let's just delete a few, thanks, so I can stop going in here every 5 seconds. Any grays on this tab we're deleting. I don't know if that was worth it all, but alright, it's something at least. And I still almost fell through again. Alright, onto the rift. Cleaning out this area a little more. Oh. Actually, let's go for this one first. That way we can just go completely around. That's the better of the options. Boom. Round one done. There we go. We don't technically need to do this, but eh. The more of these we destroy, the better. Alright, now let's go deal with that rift. Go. Round one done. Next. There we go, and they'll demolish that one. And another one down. Oh, we got another Inquisition perk. Nice. But we'll have to continue our little trek through this area in the next one. So thank y'all for watching, and I'll see you then.